Hey everyone, FlyingDutchy here. Welcome back to the Ottoderps campaign with Amelie as the Ottoman. Say hi, Amelie.
Hi.
So, welcome back. Let's continue playing. Amelie is at war again, I think.
Yeah, I'm at war with Kafa, Medri, Bari, and Kara.
Ah. And I'm still trying to get the Oread Horde, but it's taking ages to discover the lands. I have some manpower. Interesting. I think I'm going to build some more infantry. Let's build 3 more pikes. For now. Oh, I finally found their capital. Yoo-hoo!
Give me my diplomat back, please.
The annexation of Pskov is at 30%, so that's also going pretty fast as already. And I should take the next exploration idea. Yeah, more global settler increase. There we go. What are my boats doing? They are still exploring the seas here. Yeah, I think I'm destroying some forts. I have too many. This one as well. Not needed anymore. There we go.
Increasing autonomy in all the provinces. Allied with Tunis, as usual, the Mamluks.
Let's get another cannon here, and that's it for now. Yeah.
Tyrkent and Tabaristan. That's interesting. Send. Tyrkent and Tabaristan. I'm not interested in Tabaristan, though.
No? You don't want it?
No, you can have it.
Ooh.
Costs me a lot to core.
No, Holland are 2 provinces. The Netherlands is the entire country. Yes. No, Holland is not the Netherlands. Please don't start the discussion again. Okay, I'm going to explain it in my video. So watch this part, guys, and then you can see it. People refer to the Netherlands as Holland. This is wrong. The Holland is the province of Holland. You have North Holland and South Holland. 2 provinces, and those together are Holland. I live in the province of Groningen, which is not displayed, because it's Friesland in the game. But in nowadays Holland, Friesland exists in 3 provinces, Friesland, Groningen and Drenthe, which are now only Friesland. But we are not Hollanders, we are Nederlanders, we are Dutch. And some of the people where I live don't feel Dutch, they feel Low Saxon. Yeah, and that's true as well, because our dialect is Low Saxon. So, there we go.
No, I don't have a claim on that guy. Why? It's terrible.
What about the wooden shoes and tulips? That's Holland or the Netherlands. Both. You can find them in both parts in the whole country, but also only in Holland. There are still people walking on those wooden shoes here in the north. They still do it.
Why?
I think because it's tradition or something, I don't know.
Oh, but they don't like wear them to work or something, right?
No, but they are farmers, so they use it on the on their farmlands. They use those things sometimes. But there are still people walking on these things to the city as well.
Okay.
Very, very little, but they are still there. The travel website for the country is holland.com. Yes, because they are stupid. And the English are also stupid. They are our enemies, and they will always remain our enemies. That is why they call us Holland. It's easier for them to pronounce, and that's the only way, the only reason that it's like that. Because they are lazy bastards.
Sounds amazing. Yeah, I'm Romanian, and in Romanian we don't actually have a term for the Netherlands.
How do you call our country then?
Hollanda.
Yeah, that's Holland.
Yeah.
Damn it. But no, it is not the same. It is not.
I believe you.
The converting is going pretty well, actually. Yeah.
Yeah, for me too. They're starting to pop up.
It's starting to get orange.
Yeah.
I love that color.
I'm gonna assume you have some sort of bias. Take over Qatar.
Okay, now I need a diplomat. I want to peace out.
A Lodian separatist. Why? Why are you so uppity?
England, huge empire. Holland, tiny little islands in Aruba. That is true, Lecky, but we were at some point stronger than England. We destroyed their fleet in their bay. Because we were stronger.
In the channel. Ooh, shit. Should have brought more derps.
He did that thanks to Michiel de Ruiter. He did it.
Hmm.
Now, what was this about England being lazy assholes? Oh, he is free. Invalid is free. Yeah, you are English, you can't help it. Then you are a lazy bastard. I'm sorry.
He's not really sorry. He's lying.
No, I'm not. Oh no, people are getting angry at me. What did I do? Welcome, Oriad Horde, to the Muscovite Empire.
Shit! What the fuck is wrong with Tabaristan? You can call your allies into the war. Amazing. But no.
Stop those pop-ups, please. Damn it. Oh, Dutch is a throat disease. Please, guys, please stop it. That is insane.
France rivaled me.
France rivaled you.
Yeah.
Well, if he attacks you, I will immediately cancel the alliance.
I doubt he has anything to attack me over, though. I go for 10 minutes and you lay into me.
Sweden, you have a problem.
And it's not just that you're Swedish.
Nope. It's because I'm Russia.
The point is to shit talk all the nations, so you know people will be scared not to show up for the streams. Defend their nation.
Fisticuffs? What are fisticuffs? I have no idea.
It's like punching. But my impression of it was that it was more ladylike.
No, you have to stay here. Where's my colony? Here it is. Yeah, it's time to build more buildings. More temples.
Build more horses, as Flory likes to say.
More what?
Build more horses.
Horses?
Because, you know, people build horses, they don't breed them.
Yeah, true.
Do I want Gillon? No, that's expensive. Here, give me all your ducats and a lie on all your treaties. And give me war reps too. There.
Proud. Damn you, Lithuania. Damn you. He's eating Crimea.
The Vikings are from Norway, not Holland.
No, the Vikings are from Holland. You are wrong.
In this edition of EU4, Dutchy takes all the achievements humanity has ever had and attributes them to the Dutch.
Of course. It's the only true people on the planet. The Dutch. They will and shall win the world for themselves. If there are 17 million people.
Apparently there's 18 million Romanians in Romania right now, so...
Yeah, and I think there are living 10 or 12 million people in London only. Marriage from Poland. Man, those rebels here. And very soon we will find the answer in the Twitch chat here. How many people are living in London.
Yeah, probably.
Tom Schulte, well, the Dutch will fly and rule the world. Yes, Tom, we will do it. I know you are Dutch. I can read your name. So many rebels. I don't like it.
Emily, I have Romanian friends. Yeah.
Around 10 million people live in London. So all the people of Romania live in London.
No, we're 18 million.
Oh, 18.
Yeah.
Oh, and then about you have 1 million more than in the Netherlands.
Yeah. And about 2 million live in Bucharest alone. So that's why I'm totally relaxed about saying I'm from Bucharest. Like, good luck finding me.
Of course I am the only one that reads your name good, Tom. Only the Dutch can understand Dutch. How hard people are trying, they can't. Only we can. Oh man. So if you want speed 3, just tell me.
No, I'm at war. I'm actually fighting a couple of people.
Yeah, it's fine.
I'm about
just
to
for
get
information.
I think. If I can take enough of a score. No, I don't want to use the fleet.
What, I just learned that the Netherlands were neutral during World War I? Yes, and World War II. We don't like war, we only like our own things. We liked the Germans too much, so we did not fight them. Because they gave us money, and we do everything for money. We are traitors. I don't live in Holland, I live in the Netherlands. You were not neutral during World War II, you were occupied right away. Yes, because Hitler attacked our country, we did not attack him. If a country attacks your country, you cannot stay neutral, right? Oh yeah, come walk us over, we will do nothing. Yeah, of course. Yes, Germany just ignored that little fact. Indeed. Oh my god. But Hitler told his armies, be careful with the Dutch, they are like us. They are also Irish people. So.
Meaning weirdos, right?
Yeah, being very Germanic.
Weirdos, right?
No, Germanic. Barbarian, that's alright, just say barbarian.
Okay.
Hitler said, be careful with the Netherlands, they are our brethren.
Don't get too rough on them, they're sensitive.
Yeah.
But I'm still waiting for my bike.
For your bike? What do you mean?
I don't know, I read something from the chat. Never read chat. Breaks feeble minds.
More temples are coming in, so people can worship the Orthodox religion. In every province. How much is Astrakhan for overextension? Too much, damn it. Yes, too much. Be careful of the Netherlands, they're scary. Oh, yes, we are.
They have tulips.
We have tulips and wooden clubs. It could hurt you very hard. I'm Jewish, I don't have good opinions of World War II in Germany. Of course you don't have it. No one has.
Yeah, there's a very few select people that do have good opinions of Germany in World War II, but they're crazy. They got issues.
Yep. Yes, Tom Schulte. That's good. That's good from you. Indeed, we are using our water to kill people, not bullets. What's the relation to the other Benelux countries? Is there a union? Luckily not. I hate Belgium.
You heard it here first, folks.
No, I'm kidding. But no, there is no union. But in Belgium they speak Dutch, half of the country.
Yeah.
Which makes sense, of course, because the Netherlands were bigger in the past.
Man, it keeps showing me that I can call you into the war.
Against who?
Against a few small guys.
Well, you can do it if you want. But I don't know if I can help you.
No, it's okay. Don't really need it. I think I'm handling this pretty well. Oh shit, I'm not handling this pretty well. Handling this badly. Come on, don't...
France, your favorite ally, is that you're requesting to come to their aid in the French conquest of Labour against England and Scotland. This is a war that they have started. England is allied with Castile, the Papal State, Venice and the Hansa. I think this is the time to decline France. Yeah. You are still rivaled with France, right?
Apparently by taking a loan, yeah.
Emily, yeah?
I accumulated money.
Why
good,
France?
Good job. Paradox. Good job.
The Dutch colonized South Africa, the Dutch colonized West Africa, the Dutch colonized the West Indies, the Dutch colonized Indonesia, the Dutch colonized America, and the Dutch colonized Australia. Yep.
You had some stuff in the Caribbean, right?
Yes.
Curaçao, I think.
Curaçao, Aruba, Bonaire, Saint Martin. And we lost half to the UK. That is true. Because you were war seekers, and that's it. And we were like, well, we cannot win, so we have to give it. If we said no, then our country was getting crushed. So, yeah, that was a smart move from the Netherlands, not demanding anything. You ask me. ...64% annexation. Oh man, taking a long time.
Come on, siege, goddammit, siege!
Yeah, we sold New York to the English for money, I think. Where there is money to be gained, the Dutch are there. Which is actually very bad in my opinion, but hey, I can't help it that I was born in the Netherlands.
Poor you.
Yeah, poor me. Well, there are worser places where you can be born.
Worser.
I think 80% around 85% of the world where you don't want to get born. That's my opinion. Like in China or Russia. You don't want that.
Yeah, I guess.
Like actor, oh my god. It's always actor.
Yep.
Astrakhan, you are now mine. Did the Timurids explode? Your people love money. All those... how do you call it? The Dutch are on money and the English are spoiled and...
Actually, our stereotype of the English is that they're messy.
No, the French are messy. They stink.
They said messy, not stinky.
Oh.
Know the difference, man. Know the difference.
Yes, they might be messy, yeah. Is Van Gogh from the Netherlands or Holland? Depends where he is from. If he is from Amsterdam or Rotterdam, then he is from Holland. I don't know where he is born. What is the stereotype of the Norwegians?
I don't know, our general stereotype of the Scandinavians, that they're cold. And, you know, much like all the other Germanic nations, they don't have a sense of humor. But it's a stereotype, you know, maybe we just have very different senses of humor or...
The only country that is compared to the Dutch humor is English. Because the Germans are so serious. And we have almost the same humor as the English. That's something we have in common.
We don't view the English as very humorous.
We do.
You like Monty Python, huh?
Yeah. That's funny. Brabant is the best province of the Netherlands. No, it's Groningen. This part of the Friesland here. Everyone in this province doesn't have a job, but it doesn't matter. It's still the best province.
You don't see Murta complaining about not having a job.
And Finnish people are just really tall. Well, the Dutch are the tallest. Oh, yes. Search it on the Google. We are the tallest people.
We're kinda short.
Drenthe is best. Yeah, Drenthe is good too. That's the province south to Groningen. That's good, but Friesland is bad. Very bad province. Don't go there. Please don't go there. The people are really... Well, I don't know. I think they don't want to even speak to you.
They're rude, huh?
Yeah, they are really rude. When is the next uprising? Let's have a look. Well... If I complete my mission against Siberia, it would be nice too. No, Tom Schulte, not Friesland. Friesland doesn't exist. And the Ottomans are at peace. Speed 3?
Yeah, I guess.
Let's try it.
Yeah, I'm going to declare more wars. I'm a warmonger now.
Yeah, you should. Yay, Ekaterinburg is now a province, so... Okay, guys, one more time. Siberia, Greenland, or Newfoundland? I think I go to Newfoundland. Yeah, I made my decision, so I'm sorry. I go to the Americas.
Time to kill. How many troops do the Mamluks have? Are you even on this list?
Are we even on speed 3? Nope.
Nope.
Not working. Well, it's not that bad. It is not.
Why do I have so much unrest?
So you restless. Have a lot of unrest? Yeah, me too. I really don't like it. And I'm still waiting to form Russia.
More conversion, please.
Irish people moved to Newfoundland when the UK was colonizing. Yes, and in this Let's Play it will be Russians. In 480 days, the colonists will arrive.
You can build province improvements. No, I can't. I have negative income.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How is that even possible? Ask the Ottomans.
And spending too much on mercenaries.
I don't even have any mercenaries, I think. Nope. Maybe I should merc up a bit. Just a little bit. Oh, in 2 years I can eat Sweden again. Yay!
Yay!
I will.
What? Am I at war with someone? Or here?
Dutch's army has arrived, my liege. Thank you, Cherry. Let's go on to the next job. Let's send you to Sweden. You have to carry the army there.
Carry.
Make sure you will not lose any battle against the Swedes. I am going to make my heir into a general. He is average claim and would like it. Boris Rurikovich. How many armies do Sweden have at the moment? Sweden, where are you in the list? Sweden has... Sweden? Sweden? Sweden, where are you? Oh, there. 9,000 troops. Okay. Bye, Sweden. Bye-bye. Let's see, where is my better half? I don't know, Invalid. I don't know where he is. I have no idea.
Wait, those guys aren't married?
No, apparently not.
That's just weird.
Russia,
they have
the land of Dutchimir Putin. President Putin.
They have the same name.
Yeah, it's almost the same indeed. Oh my god, we have to pause this episode. We are playing for 36 minutes already, so I'm sorry. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next part. Bye-bye.